All right, this is Sunday night on 212. We're doing a mixer from Full Cases, something I don't do very often, but it's something different. I got four jumbo cases here. This is 2016 1, 2, an update, and this is 2017. I'm going to two boxes out of each case. I might do another break with two boxes out of each case. I might do it on eBay. I might do it on Facebook, I'm not sure. I'll think of that later. But for tonight, we're going to pull two out of each, open eight boxes. It was all sold on eBay. All teams are accounted for on eBay. You guys know you have. There was 30 teams, and then there's one field spot that I think Clinton Ward won that just basically covers the MLB cards and anything non-baseball, like the Gene Hackman card or any kind of weird cut or anything special. So we're covered for all the cards. All cards are sent out, including base. We'll get these out probably to you tomorrow. Usually pretty quick on the eBay ones. We're live on Box Busters and Breakers. So let me pick out the boxes here. Jim, this box cutter is the best. I'm gonna make it random. I'm gonna roll a die and pick out either the left side, right side, or middle. Not used to having four cases sitting here. The 2017 includes the bonus packs. We'll do that at the very end. All right, one and two, I'm doing the left side. Three and four, I'm gonna do the middle boxes, and five and six, I'll do the right side. So we do it randomly. Two, so I'm doing the left side on each case. If I can get them out. Finally. I'm actually going to the dentist this week too, Philip. Fun. The entire break will be on YouTube afterwards. I sent out the link to everybody that is not in the Facebook group. Oh, Shimmy! Steve needs ya. Okay. We're live on both sites, guys. If we have any problems, like Boxbusters has had the last few days, you can go to Breakers or just refresh. I'm not going to keep stopping every time there's a problem. Or we'll be here all night. Did you win the Mariners, Jim? Or did you sell? Steve, you sell it to him? Okay, cool. Send me that. Okay, you guys send me an IM to make sure I don't screw that up. Okay, with it being on eBay. Okay. All right. 2016 Series 1. I could. I go into that pattern of looking at the auction, shipping. My memory sucks too. Doing jumbos today, so all the variations and all that nice stuff is right in the middle. So it's easy on us. Cal Ripken insert, Ryan Howard. Got a Cub insert at the very start. Black parallel of Chris Coughlin, 25 of 65. There's probably a few other Cubs that might have been better. That's all right. Bruce Sutter, Mitch Moreland, Babe Ruth, and Mets. Tomorrow I'm going to do a Bowman draft, I think, and a Bowman's best division break. I think. That's what I'm planning in my head, at least. Oh, did you hit that in Jacob's break, Steve? Second pack of the break. We got Randy Johnson insert, Nolan Ryan in the Astros uniform, Carter Capes foil, Biggio Bagwell, Morse, and a Butch Winnegar buyback for 82 tops. If we get anything with multiple teams on it and stuff, it will be divided up or random if we only get one. Yeah, I'll leave the buybacks out for tonight. I think we got some heat coming to the Midwest this week, Philip. Looks pretty nice out. Doug Fister Gold, Yadier Molina insert, Ruzny Castillo, Tony Hawk, Wrigley Field insert, Garrett Jones. Not too much so far. Quiet three packs. Fortunately, I don't think the code cards are any good anymore, but I'll still put them in the field lot. How many times do you think Topps has done a reprint of this Don Mattingly card? Mattingly, Ortiz. We got an autograph in this pack. Salvador Perez foil, Michael Kadire. Rizzo Bryant, and the autograph is bluish. Brian Johnson of the Boston Red Sox. Brian Johnson is the first auto of the break. Nolan Ryan insert, Yadier Molina, Starlin Castro foil, Cole Hamels, Nick Swisher, Ed Halacki, Giants buyback, 76 tops. Is it on tonight? I'll watch it on demand. I don't like being caught up now, Kevin, because I like watching them in groups of like six episodes. I may just not watch for about 5 weeks. Randy Johnson Perspectives, Harold Baines, Aaron Harang Foil, Josh Harrison, Ted Williams Bobby Doerr, and a Prince Fielder jersey card for the Texas Rangers. Buster Posey insert, Robinson Cano, Jason Kipnis foil, Bud Selig, Babe Ruth, it's nice here, it was in the 50s, DeGay in Iowa. Curtis Granderson Gold, George Brett, Troy Tulowitzki, Stan Musial, Joey Votto, and Brandon Phillips. First pitch. It's a quiet first box. Got a commemorative card here for sure. These were the pin cards back then. They actually still sell pretty well. I've sold all mine that I had from when I broke last year. Caleb Cowart Gold, Frank Thomas insert, Byron Buxton, first pitch, Stan Musial, and Miguel Sano for the Minnesota Twins commemorative card. Get a thick sleeve for that one. One pack left in series one. Julio Teheran, Satchel Paige, Ozzie Smith, Brian Dozier. The Brian Dozier is one of those vintage stock cards for the Twins. Now, Beetle Knot, pretty slow first box, really. Ripken, Murray, Don Cherry, 100 Years of Wrigley, and let's try another one. Box number two, we'll do the other series one to start with. Those are actually kind of popular cards, those vintage stock ones. I just hit a Benintendi in this year's 2017 tops in a hobby box this weekend. Go after him, Steve. How many days a week you play softball, Steve?
Is that getting in your way of breaking? Box number two. Mike Trout, another card that's been reprinted a lot. That's the Burger's Best. Nolan Ryan, we got a Oakland A black and white Mark Seaman. Black and white parallel. You got a full-time job there between softball and breaking, Steve. Greg Maddux, Ichiro, Yankees, and the Giants. Yeah, he's got six kids. What was it out of, Steve? Which buyback? Because some of them would be really good. Oh, yeah, I think it would go really well. I think it would go 2 to 3 times what the actual one goes for. It depends how tough it is, too. Maybe more. Jackie Robinson, Castillo. I got a Bonds in this year's stuff, but that was the best rookie card I got. We got League Leader with three teams on it. Random that off. Biggio Bagwell, Monet Davis, and Ron Reed by back. Topps might be too cheap to buy one of those to put it in a buyback, Steve. I did hit a Johnny Bench buyback last year of his rookie. And I hit a 58 Hank Aaron once buyback with the stamp on it. Those are the best two I've ever hit. I think they were in series. They were either in one or two of 2016. Can't remember. Devon Travis for the Blue Jays gold. Bill Mazeroski, David Ortiz, first pitch, Stan Musial, Jose Canseco. Dice K, Ozzie Smith, Escobar Foil. Here's an auto coming out. Paul O'Neill. Chris Bryant Rizzo. And Yan Gomes for the Cleveland Indians. Autograph. Catcher for the Indians, Yan Gomes. Steve just emailed me. Cleveland will like that. You heard that, didn't you? Tom Seaver, Troy Tulowitzki, Dodgers foil, Chris Bryant, Wade Boggs. That's a buyback of Prince Fielder for the Brewers from 2007 tops. Got a jersey card in this pack. Biggio, Dwight Gooden, Henry Urrutia, first pitch, Anthony Rizzo, and Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates jersey with the pinstripe. I'm anxious for spring training to start. We're in a little bit of a sports gap. No football, no baseball, just NBA. I actually didn't watch as much football this year as I have in the past. Getting to be more of a baseball fan as I get older. Hamilton, Jung Ho Gung, J. Bruce Foyle, first pitch, Jimmy Fox. Pitchers are tough to stay healthy. Yadier Molina, Gold, Eckersley, Kano, Harrison, Votto Phillips, Tony Hawk. Two packs left in Series 1. Got a commemorative card. J.P. Howell Gold, Bo Jackson, Andrew McCutchen, Josh Harrison, Trout Pujols, and the commemorative card is for the Red Sox. 2008 no-hitter of John Lester. Last pack. We got a printing plate. This will probably be the best card in the two boxes in the last pack. Brooks Robinson. Yadier Molina. And a plate for the A's. Edward Mojica. You want to focus, Edward? You got yourself an A's printing plate. Well, I could think of better A's to have it, but you're going to have to take that one, Aaron. Murray Ripken, Chris Stapps, Porzingis, Aramis Ramirez. And that's the end of the two boxes. Kind of quiet. Forgot nice Trey Turner rookie cards in there. Series 1. I could see Trey Turner getting hot again if he starts playing like he did last year. He's already so expensive, but Washington likes their stars. Series 2. Get a better auto in Series 2. Yan Gomes was okay. I've had enough of Brian Johnson autos, I think, for my lifetime. All right, we got a gold of the Cleveland Indians. He should be an expo. He won't be, though, because Washington's not moving. We got tribute to the kid. I forgot they had a lot of Griffey stuff in Series 2. Tribute to the kid. We got a black parallel of the Texas Rangers. The team card. Got an Ichiro and a Lou Brock in the Cubbies uniform and Kyle Schwarber. Got a gold of the St. Louis Cardinals, Ken Griffey Jr., Ichiro, Doc Gooden, and Hal Newhouser. Giovitella for the A's. Evan Longoria foil. We got a pink parallel for the Cubs. Travis Wood. Probably a few better Cub choices there than Travis Wood, but that's a tough card. 36 of 50. Ichiro insert. Gossage, John Smoltz, and Tom Watson. Yu Darvish gold, Ken Griffey Jr. in the Reds uniform, Alex Wood foil, Ichiro insert, Al Kaline insert for the Tigers, and an autograph of Seattle, Nate Karns. That is Shimmy's favorite Mariner of all time, Nate Karns. He is in this card. He's got a big old Seattle emblem there. You can try to give him away, but you're getting him. He's still your favorite of all time. I only have one Mariner going into the season for fantasy baseball on my team, Shim. But he hit 39 homers last year, so I'm hoping he has another big year. Heck Navarria. Carlos Correa foil for the Astros. That's with the rookie cup. Ichiro, Reggie Jackson, Stan Musial, Jim Brewer. No. Robinson had 39 home runs. I'd be happy if he got 32. Kevin, you're going to make me watch it later. Got a commemorative card. Elite Meet and Greet Gold for the Mets. Not anything on this one. El Monte, Ichiro, Raleigh Fingers. We got something coming up. I'm not sure what it is. Ken Griffey Jr., Leah Thompson, and... oh, these are the All-Star commemoratives. Carlos Correa All-Star commemorative. I didn't see any Doug Braga on any of the teams. Letting me down, Doug. Nice card for the Astros. Yeah, we're... Yan Gomes probably the best of the three, but... hopefully we hit a heart... you know how Topps autographs are, it seems. They're either completely common or short-printed and awesome. You just hope in each case you get one of those big autographs in Topps. My last two cases I did in team breaks for this year's, I had one that was really good and one that was really poor for autographs. Anthony Rendon Gold, Ken Griffey Jr., Ichiro in the Yankee uniform, Al Kaline, Andre Dawson. I'm hitting a Trey Turner auto then. I'm going to do a couple breaks tomorrow night. I'm going to do a Bowman's Best Division break and a Bowman Chrome PYT, I think. Carlos Perez Gold with Mike Trout in the pitcher. JT Realmuto. Ichiro. David Ortiz. Cal Ripken Jr. And first pitch. Got a jersey card coming up. Ichiro, Jose Canseco, John Smoltz, Bruce Sutter, Jeff Tweedy, and another twin. Miguel again, this time in the jersey. Three jerseys so far have been Fielder, McCutchen, and Sano. I do have some draft boxes if anybody wants a box tonight after the break. A little higher than they used to be, but I still got them. De Los Santos Gold. Ken Griffey Jr. Tucker Barnhart. Black and white for the Reds. Ichiro. Sandberg. And Addy Russell. I'm due to pull Shimmy a superfractor. Box four. I've been on a Kirloff streak. I've hit him my last two cases. I did not realize till recently that Kirloff and Lewis were always in the same box, or at least lately they've been. Where the team break the other night was really good, Shim, where you had the Mariners, and then the division break afterwards was not. Series 2, second box. Let's get something low numbered. How about that? Tyson Ross Gold, Ken Griffey Jr., Colton Wong, that is a rookie variation for the Cardinals. Ichiro insert, Ryan Howard, Mark Grace. Yeah, that was a good one to miss. There was one division. The AL Central did okay. And Jacob hit a nice Perez, but it was a thin case. Seems like I always get Delvin Perez in bad cases, and I miss him in good cases. Carlos Gonzalez, Ken Griffey Jr., Ichiro, Ken Griffey Jr. again, Burger's Best, and Jackie Robinson. San Francisco Giants gold, Luke Mayo foil, got a black parallel for the Braves, AJ Pierzynski. Those are numbered to 65 last year. Ichiro again, Andrew McCutchen, Burger's Best, Don Mattingly, first pitch. Got a Pedro Severino gold, Ken Griffey Jr., Gregory Polanco, Ichiro, Yu Darvish, and a scouting report auto. Can't get a different auto to save our life. Tyler Duffy of the Minnesota Twins. Tyler Duffy. I'm getting Twins hits there, Philip. Might not be the best. Well, Miguel's one of the better Twins. Philip likes every Twins autograph. Doesn't matter who it is. Got a commemorative card right here. Gold of Milwaukee Brewers, Brad Boxberger foil, Ichiro insert, Nolan Ryan, Mark McGwire, Jeff Tweedy, and the commemorative is for the Rockies, Nolan Arenado. This pack was really messed up. Jared Hughes gold, Rajay Davis, Ichiro, Stan Musial, Ozzie Smith, Jim Caviezel for the Mariners, and that's it. That was really weird. We had a black and white in the middle of the base cards. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Of James Paxton for the Mariners. Boston Red Sox gold, Santiago Casilla. Ichiro, Eric Hosmer, Burger's Best. Stan Musial, George H.W. Bush. This and the insert start quicker too. Tops is playing games with me. Moving the inserts around in the pack, making sure I don't miss anything special in there. We got Buster Posey, Greg Maddux, Lance McCullers. That is a. They got God. They got inserts, then base. That McCullers. No, I don't think that's a variation. AJ Pierzynski, Ken Griffey Jr., Ichiro, Tom Seaver, and a Chris Bryant insert. Ichiro, Adrian Gonzalez, Tony Gwynn, Jackie Robinson, Tim McGraw, and a jersey card for the Detroit Tigers, Justin Verlander. Justin Verlander for the Tigers. One pack left, and then we're into update. Working our way up to 2017 tops. Wellington Castillo, Ken Griffey Jr. Got a black and white parallel for the White Sox in Navarro. Ichiro, Hank Aaron, Bruce Sutter. Halfway done. Hopefully the second half will hit something a little more exciting. Quiet four boxes. Update. Opened a lot of update last year. Oh, nope. This ain't update. This is 2017. Oh, I guess we're open 2017 first. Sorry, I switched it. 2017. Series 1. Ooh. We got a tough card right at the start, I think. Josh Donaldson. Braden Shipley foil, Madison Bumgarner, and I thought it was an auto. Shoot. Still a nice card. World Series Relics Ben Zobrist. Number 68 of 100. Tops this year is doing really well. We're going to do another full break of 2017 at some point, too. Anyways, the inserts are Bumgarner, Shipley, Donaldson, Lindor, Jim Sundberg, buyback for the Royals. I'll do this one and then an update. Mix it up. Got a red parallel of Addison Russell. I think the red are the Mother's Day. Number 9 of 50. Jim Lovitz, Gurriel, Reggie Jackson. Got a whole lot of 2017 tops listed on eBay right now. If anybody's looking for anything else in their team, if you buy it tonight or whatever, I can give you free shipping and add it to the break. Bo Jackson, Justin Turner Gold, Carlos Correa, William Shatner, Sandberg, and McGuire. Hey Steven, now it's been, the first box is actually, the first four were pretty quiet. We're on the fifth box though, I did a 2017 box, just hit a Zobris World Series relic. I can show you the four autos we've hit so far though real quick after this pack. Robin Yount, Colin Ray, Buster Posey, Steven Strasburg. Auto's been quiet. We've got Brian Johnson, Yan Gomes, Nate Karns, and Tyler Duffy. We're the four. Haven't got our 2017 auto yet. Chris Sale, Noronan auto. Black parallel of Jake Lamb for the Arizona Diamondbacks. First pitch, Hunter Pence, Don Mattingly. No, but Kevin, I am going to send you a group on Monday if you want, because I probably have more stuff for you because the tops is bulky. Might have to do it in two groups anyways. I know you have some stuff being sent to me. But, might, with the tops being so bulky, I might do a 4-pound package U.S. mail to you. Gurriel. Kyle Schwarber foil. Corey Seager, Orlando Arcia, Wally Backman. Oh, nice. Oh, I need to send you the two cards you need for draft two. Yeah, they were kind of blah. I'm hoping we get a better one here in a moment. Joe Musgrove, David Dahl, Corey Spanderberg, Gold. First pitch, Aroldis Chapman, Ken Griffey Jr. Might have the autograph here. It looks like we got two of the wood cards back to back. Duke Snider, David Ortiz foil, Eric Hosmer. We got one of the MLB Network cards, Steven Piscotty. And our first 2017 auto is looking like a Yankee. That's a good one. Aaron Judge for the New York Yankees. He goes pretty well in this for his rookie autos. I was surprised. I have a couple of them. When I looked him up, I expected him to be about 10 bucks, and he was going for about 25, 30. Nice Aaron Judge there for Tony, I believe. Yeah, he's better than Severino and Austin. I did sell my Severinos for $9.99 in this year's stuff. Judge is better though, at least for now in value. Ricky Henderson? I haven't hit a Ricky Henderson autograph in a long time. That's going to require some work. Alex Gordon, Garcia, Adonis Garcia, David Price, Aledmys Diaz. Nice card for Boston. Coming up, a commemorative card for Xander Bogaerts, number 40 of 50. Nice looking card there. Buyback was Steve Rainbow Trout, 85 tops. One pack left. Inserts of Morgan Stanton, Lindor Gold for the Indians, Ferrigno, Greg Maddux, Roberto Clemente. All right, five boxes down. Let's do a 2000. Let's do an update. 16 update. No, I put it in one of those inch thick screw downs. Right. Let's see if we can hit something big in update. Nomar Mazara Gold, Manny Machado Foil, Paul Molitor, Josh Reddick. Chance the Rapper, first pitch for the White Sox. It's going in your team set. He'll probably be the Blue Jays MVP. Gold of the Yankees Keystones. Ichiro. Robin Yount. Kenta Maeda. We got an autograph right away. Behind Kenta. Scouting report auto. Show me a good player. It is a hitter. Brock Holt. For the Boston Red Sox, Brock Holt. Judge definitely best auto so far in this break. After that, it'd be Holt and Gomes probably. Either that or the Tyler Duffy, just because it went to Phillip. We got Korea Gold for the Blue Jays. Wieters Foil, Boggs. That is a variation right there for Cleveland of Tyler Naquin, rookie variation. I do too, Aaron. That's probably partly why Topps has been kind of hot this year, is the autographs really improved. Sometimes you still get cases with that are kind of lame autos, but they're definitely better. But Series 1 last year, 2016, if I remember right, had pretty good autos. We just didn't hit them. Sano. They definitely stepped it up a little bit in the auto department this year, though. Brady Kale, first pitch. What do you want, Chad? I still have a Yordano Ventura jersey card sitting there waiting for you. I'm not sending it to you until you buy something. And I have a Kevin Seitzer buyback. I have two presents. Two presents for you. I'm holding them hostage. Chris Coughlin, Ichiro, Lou Brock, Corey Seager. This is a gold of Mike Trout, All-Star Game gold. Ichiro, Craig Biggio, a black parallel. That's the one that needs to be the Mike Trout. Chris Harriman for the Diamondbacks. Number 10 of 65 parallel for Arizona. Matt Stairs. You wish it was Matt Stairs. Ken Griffey Jr. Warren G. I wish I could hit a printing plate of Kevin Seitzer. Seitzer was an Oakland A's too. I forgot he was an Athletic, wasn't he? Seitzer, didn't he go to the A's after the Royals? Was he Brewers? I thought he went to the A's. Will Myers, Ichiro, Carl Yastrzemski, Anthony Rizzo. I don't know much, Chad, but my Kevin Seitzer knowledge is top level. I had a brick of about 30 of that 87 Flair dual rookie card. Actually, I had more than 30. I probably had more like 50. All right, we got a J. Bruce foil, Ichiro. Starling Marte in a Cubs jersey. Gold jersey for the Chicago Cubs. Jake Arrieta, 9 of 50. I still have a 15 Bowman's Best, Kevin. I like 16s better. I'm going to move my 15 at some point, but if I was going to buy both of them at their market value, I'd rather buy 16. Even though Benintendi's kind of hot in 15, but I just like the overall auto. The grade's nicer. I did like the 15 best. I did so many of it, and I hit one super fractor of Rosenthal. Do you remember that? Do you remember my super fractor? We got golds of Corey Seager. It's a gold rookie debut of Corey Seager for the Dodgers. Ichiro, George Brett, Bryce Harper. It's Jeff Bauman, first pitch. Don't you have like 40 cases of Heritage coming, Chad? Kenta Maeda foil. Ty Cobb. Oh, I know somebody that's going to like this card. It is a stamp card of Harmon Killebrew, 1971 stamp, honoring U.S. servicemen. That's a neat stamp, too, 6 cent. Like Killebrew. You go up to Minneapolis and everything is Killebrew Field, Killebrew Way, Killebrew Corner. Nice card for Phillip. Paul Goldschmidt. I like that. I like the stamp on there. That's kind of neat. For you, Phillip. I bought two more cases, Chad, so I got 9 total. I think that's a good number for me. I don't need more than that. Most Heritage do well, but sometimes they bomb too. They're not a sure thing. They usually do well, though. We got a gold Yankees, Tigers foil, Stan Musial, Dustin Pedroia. All right, we got 2 boxes left. That box had an autograph of Brock Holt, relic card of Harmon Killebrew, and Jake Arrieta. Let's stay on 2016 while we got it out, and then we'll finish with 2017, then we'll do the 2 packs. Just a gold card, a gold parallel of his rookie debut. Or no, not rookie debut, Trout, that was Seager. Just a gold parallel of his All-Star. $1,200 a case? 2015 is? I didn't know it was that high, if it is. Wow. I didn't know that. I don't have any. I got some team sets of it. Base cards. If you want that, I could put together some team sets for you. Royals included. We got Matt Wieters gold, John Lester foil, Honus Wagner, Robinson Cano. How about a Trout auto to finish this case off, finish this break off? Chance the Rapper. I guess we got 2 more boxes left. Well, that's a bad attitude. Guess you don't like base cards as much as I do. We got a gold of Jeff Bandy. There's our auto right there. We got another scouting report. We just couldn't avoid the scouting report autos. Ichiro, LK line. There is some good names in them, though. You just got to hit a short print one. Miguel Sano covering up a scouting report auto for the Cardinals, Tommy Pham. Cardinals auto. Thought that was going to be Diaz. I think he had autos in update, if I remember right. Thought that was going to be Diaz. Craig Sager insert. Pedro Alvarez gold, Jake Arrieta foil, Roberto Clemente, Astros parallel, that's a rookie variation of AJ Reed. Justin Upton. First pitch for the Red Sox. Got a gold of Jose Quintana, Ichiro, Ricky Henderson, Carlos Correa. First pitch, Jake Gyllenhaal. Dylan Betances, Ichiro, Tony Gwynn, Giancarlo Stanton. Keith Urban, first pitch. Matt Wieters gold, Ichiro, Eddie Murray. We got a black parallel of Oswaldo Arcia for the Rays. That is number 26 of 65. Noah Syndergaard insert. Thick sleeves here in a second. Mania foil, Willie Mays, Jose Abreu. We got a jersey card for the Red Sox. We've had a few Red Sox hits. David Ortiz, All-Star jersey. And first pitch. Got a gold of Escobar, Ichiro, Cal Ripken Jr., a black and white parallel of Doug Fister for the Astros, Donaldson insert for the Blue Jays. Oop, there's a first pitch in there for the Red Sox. Two packs, then we'll do the last box. Got a commemorative card here, I think. Got a foil card of Mark Trumbo, Rod Carew, Cespedes, and for the Yankees, he got a 3,000 hits of Alex Rodriguez. First pitch of Burke Walden. Last pack of the update. Sean Mania, Jose Altuve foil, Hank Aaron, Ben Zobrist. All right, let's do the last box of 2017, this year's stuff. Todd Frazier, Hanley Ramirez, Jake Lamb, Gold. First pitch, Josh Donaldson, Mark McGwire. Damn usual, Bryce Harper foil, Corey Seager, Gerrit Cole, Luke Weaver, Fulton Witz foil, David Price, Jake Arrieta insert. Got a code card and then a Darren Ford buyback. That's something thicker. Might be one of the commemorative ones. Will Myers, Tanaka foil, Joe Mauer, Robinson Cano. It is commemorative card of Giancarlo Stanton. Got a nice buyback there, Alan Trammell for the Tigers. That's the gold one. All right, Kevin. Alec Bregman. Pat Neshek, gold. Buster Posey, first pitch, Carlos Gonzalez, Reggie Jackson. Carlos Rodon, Hunter Pence. We got a Ronaldo Lopez for the Nationals of the vintage stock, parallel number to 99. Shatner, McCutcheon, and Hank Aaron. Jackie Robinson, Miguel Cabrera, Chris Davis Gold, John Lovitz, Dustin Pedroia, and George Brett. Three packs left in the break. K-Line, Kevin Pillar Foil, Manny Machado, Kevin Millar MLB, Bryce Harper, and autograph, the throwback jersey, salute autograph of Jose Berrios for the Minnesota Twins. Twins get two of the eight autos. And a Killebrew. And two Miguels. Philip, you cleaned up on your Twins collection here. Sorry, Eric. Got the jersey card right here. Ichiro insert, Schwebler, Carlos Correa, and a jersey of the Chicago Cubs, John Lester. Got inserts of Barry Larkin, Sid Fernandez, buyback. One pack left. Then I'm going to do the two bonus packs after that. I might bid on something though on eBay in between. Brandon Belt, Kyle Seager, Corey Dickerson, Lou Ferrigno, Mike Piazza, and Mike Trout. Not the strongest of the autos, I agree. Aaron Judge is probably the best for eBay value. He goes for about $25-$30. Oh, we still got two bonus packs. We got to do those. Four. You're right. Four. I'm sorry. Two boxes worth. I got them right here. There they are. All right, good luck. Let's get a bonus auto. Felix Hernandez, Clayton Kershaw, Chris Bryant, and Byron Buxton. Jose Altuve, Paul Goldschmidt, Addison Russell, and Giancarlo Stanton. Ooh, we got another red. That's my second red. All right, this is going to be the best card of the break. Noah Syndergaard, Luke Weaver, Julio Urias, and a red number to 5. Show me a sticker. No sticker. Nice card, though. I'd love to have this card. Rookie parallel of Alex Reyes. Reyes is going to have a strong year. I would bet on it. 5 of 5. Nice card there. I don't know who had the Cardinals. Nice getting reds, though. I've hit 2 of them. They're out of 5. I would imagine the odds would be really tough on them. Gary Sanchez, Josh Donaldson, Trevor Story, and David Dahl. End it. All right, let me do the recap quick, and then I will upload this break. I won an eBay auction. It's 54 Topps insert cards. I'm sure it would thrill you guys. See you, Philip. Have a good night. No, not 54 Tops. I do like this Killebrew card, Philip. That'll be a neat card for your collection. I gotta go grab a few thick sleeves for the recap. 1 second. Where my thick sleeves went. Here's. Anybody wants a box of Bowman? I do have 4 boxes of draft. I can sell by box. They're $140 a box now. They've gone up a little bit. Okay, here we go with the, oh, there's one more. Okay, we just did the special packs, the 4 of them at the end. We had a really nice card there. The highlight from that group for sure was this. Alex Reyes, rookie, red parallel, number 5 of 5. Congrats to the Cardinals. I like that card. The jerseys we hit in the 8 boxes were Justin Verlander, Miguel Sano, Andrew McCutcheon, Prince Fielder, David Ortiz, All-Star jersey, a gold All-Star of Jake Arrieta. We got a, let's see, I think I mixed up my commemorative and my jerseys, but that's okay. We got a Harmon Killebrew 500 home run club card for the Twins. We got a All-Star game of Xander Bogaerts number to 50, 40 of 50. Also got commemorative cards of John Lester, Carlos Correa futures game, Nolan Arenado, Miguel Sano. We got a jersey card of John Lester, Alex Rodriguez 3000 hits club, and a World Series jersey of Ben Zobrist. Those were the relics. Parallels, the black and whites. We got Marcus Semien for the A's, Tucker Barnhart, Doug Fister for the Astros, Navarro for the White Sox, and James Paxton for the Mariners. The rookie variations, we got three of them. Colton Wong, A.J. Reed, and Tyler Naquin. Black parallels, number 265. We got Chris Coughlin, A.J. Brzezinski, Oswaldo Arcia, Harriman for the Diamondbacks, and then to 66, Jake Lamb for the Diamondbacks. We got a vintage stock of Ronaldo Lopez for the Nationals, number 99. Addy Russell, red, number 9 of 50. And we got a printing plate of Mejia for the Oakland Athletics, Edward Mejia. We got a pink parallel for Travis Wood for the Cubs, number 36 of 50, and Texas Rangers black parallel also. I guess I had a vintage stock also of Brian Dozier from the 2016 stuff. One more commemorative. Sorry, stuff's out of order a little bit here. We got a Giancarlo Stanton from the 2017 product. Our autographs, a little bit weaker. I like the relics better than the autos in the break. We got Tommy Pham, Brock Holt, Brian Johnson, Yan Gomes, Nate Carnes, Tyler Duffy. Our two 2017 autographs were Jose Berrios, and we did get a really nice Aaron Judge there for the Yankees rookie auto on card. That is it. Thanks, everybody. Tomorrow night we'll do some Bowman and Bowman's Best, I think.